Hello traders, welcome to Forex Trade One. Today we are going to show you the performance of our today's calendar signal. This is our calendar signal channel t.me/calendar signal. This is our free channel and this is where we are giving these following signals. And today is November 9th and today we have given sell US oil, buy USD CAD, sell XA USD and sell GBP USD. And we will see the performance of each and every signal one by one. First, we'll see the performance of GBP USD. We have given sell GBP USD. The reason why we have given sell GBP USD because Brexit issue still is going on, and also Bank of England Governor Bailey speaks. So, based on this reason, we have given sell GBP USD. As you can see in the chart here, it's clear downtrend today, and we have predicted right. And this is the time we have given the signal. This is as per the GMT timeline we have given the signal. And GBP USD moved from 1.3610 till 1.3520, which is 90 pips gain on sell GBP USD signal, which is very good profit on GBP USD trade. And the target 3520 and just about 40-50 pips away from the target. So God willing, it will reach our target as well. So the next signal performance we are going to see is of gold. Here is the gold chart. And gold is XAUSD. And sell gold we have given sell XAUSD. The reason why we have given sell XAUSD because today's Fed Powell speaks and overbought level. Based on these two reasons we have given sell XAUSD. And gold moved from 1830, which you can see here, 1830, and moved till all the way down here to 1820, which is clear 10 points gain on gold. Again, very good profit on gold as well. And the next signal performance we are going to see is USD CAD. We have given buy USD CAD here. The reason, weak oil price plus fundamentals price will rise. Based on the fundamentals, we predicted the price will go up. That the same thing you can see in the chart here, clear up. So buy USD CAD moved from 1.2430 till 1.2490, which is about 60 pips gain on buy USD CAD. And also you see here the target. USD CAD, the target we have given is 1.248. This is actually the typo error, 0 point we have mentioned, but actually it is 1.2480 is the target. And 1.2480 is the target, and exactly we can say, and it moved till 1.2490. About reached, so the target TP1 reached, target one, take profit one reached on by USD CAD. Then the next signal is sell US oil. Here is the signal sell US oil we have given. Let me open the oil chart here. So here is the chart. Why we have given sell US oil? Because tomorrow's API data and oil inventory will create bearish pressure. So based on more supply, which means the price will fall. And US oil moved from 82.8 till 81.8, which is 1 point gain. 1 point gain on US oil signal. So out of, we have given today four signals. Sell US oil, buy USD CAD, sell XA USD and sell GBP USD. all four signals performed. So today all the signals performed, and if you want to know more about our products and services, about the paid service, you can contact us on Telegram, WhatsApp, or even you can contact us from our website, which is forextrade1.com. Once you open the website, there will be a chat box will pop up on your right hand side corner. Here you can write a message and send it to us. We have our support team ready to assist you and clear your doubts. So thanks for watching. See you in the next performance video. Thank you.